Hi, today we're going to talk about one of the most common misconceptions when it comes to partner visas, and that is marriage and what the effect of marriage is on a partner visa. What if we just get married to help the visa? Please don't get married for the sake of the visa. Get married at a time when it's right for you and your partner. A marriage certificate alone is not that magic piece of paper that's going to guarantee the successful outcome of your visa. I have seen cases where people have a marriage certificate included in their application, but their partner visa's still been refused. As I said, you want to get married at a time that's right for you and your family. Will getting married make the partner visa cheaper? No, not at all. There's a common misconception that getting married automatically guarantees some kind of visa for your spouse, for your husband or your wife. It's not the case. Whether you're in a married relationship, in a de facto relationship, or even if you have children, everybody has to go through the same process of applying for a partner visa. So by now, girls, if you did have your partner ready to propose and prepare the wedding, I hope I haven't put you off. Getting married does have its benefits, but again, it's really important you do it at a time that's right for you. Now I'll explain how marriage does help a partner visa. So if you're applying for your partner visa on the basis of being in a spousal relationship, meaning you have lawfully married, as opposed to on the basis of a de facto relationship, if you're married, you don't have to strictly evidence that you've been in a de facto relationship for 12 months before applying, which is if you're applying on the basis of a de facto relationship, what you have to prove. You have to show that you've been in a relationship for 12 months. So if you are in a married relationship, yes, it certainly is going to be beneficial to your application because it proves that you have a commitment, a legal commitment to each other. But circumstances where it may not be overly helpful are if you've only known each other for a short time, you've had a shotgun wedding within a period of a few months. It is going to be concerning for immigration because you haven't known each other for very long. When we also have a look at the benefit of registration of relationship or civil partnership, which is available in some states, it's a very similar situation. Again, it's not going to be the magic piece of paper that guarantees a partner visa grant. You still do have to prove the period that you've known each other, the genuineness of your relationship. So if you've only been together for a short period, you've rushed in to marry or you've rushed in to register your relationship so that you can lodge the partner visa sooner, just be careful because there are other areas that need to be looked at in proving that you're in a genuine relationship. So registration of relationship and a spousal or marriage certificate isn't going to be the magic piece of paper that guarantees you a partner visa grant.